got this Toyota Camry. I'm going to be at Rose and Broadway, headed westbound.
Westbound, MLK.
That's a trooper, has it? I'm still calling out. Check for westbound MLK. Trooper, just pin him off.
Just lost the time.
Yep, you lost the time. All right, get somebody to sign.
Send a phone, get inside.
Scoot up, Reverend. Southbound on 7th Street, coming up to Jackson.
Check, we got units on 9th also. Right.
Still going eastbound.
He's going across as well.
What's your speed?
45 miles an hour. Red on 14. Coming back up to Broadway.
See what you do by getting stopped before you get to Broadway.
Check the problem.
Jackie's
approaching me now.
Terrible,
because he does have a flat.
Send
him off
when he
gets out.
He's going to
continue north down to 14.
He's boxing
in
right
here. Alright, continuing north on McGaughys. Send him, go to you.
As you mentioned, when we got here, we saw that truck in three pieces. This chase only ended because a deputy decided to use what's called a pit maneuver to block the suspect, to ram him off course, and then that crash happened here on the shoulder of 35. We're told that suspect is alive.
Yeah, 10-4, still outside lane, driving normal speed.
East-west 14.
And it has a stolen tag attached to the vehicle.
Stick it, still westbound. Front tires, I think.
Front tires, I think.
All right, still westbound inside lane. Okay, he's continuing 44. He's past I-4 now. Continuing westbound 44. He's in traffic now.
25 set up at Blue Lake in New York with 6.
Hey, he's turning off onto a, looks like somebody's driveway here. Stand by. He's turned off. Okay, he got a bailout.
Have a seat.
Are you working tomorrow? I thought you worked tomorrow.
Where'd your shoes go?
I'm in the car.
Oh, okay.
It's my 6.
Watch your 2.
I gotta do 7. Your transfer is final.